Kenya Airways will launch new route to Rome and Geneva starting June this year as the airline seeks to expand its base and cash in more revenue in the wake of heightened competition from other players. The national carrier is targeting travelers visiting these European countries for both leisure and business trips. The airline will deploy its 787 Dreamliner 4 times a week to cover the new routes that is already dominated by their respective airlines, such as the Geneva-based Swissair, which flies the East African route. Tickets will be available for sale beginning Tuesday, January 22, 2019, with an introductory price on offer until February 15 of $699 from Nairobi to either city. The addition of flights to Rome and Geneva will be welcomed by both our leisure and business customers, says KQ Chief Executive Sebastian Mikas. Rome, with its status of a global city, is also rich with history and culture, making it one of the top tourist destinations in the world, while Geneva hosts the highest number of international organizations in the world, such as the United Nations UN, making it a global hub for diplomacy, he added. Mr. Mukas said Geneva is a perfect complement for Nairobi, which is also Africa's hub for UN headquarters among other international agencies. Kenya Airways has previously operated flights to Rome. With the resumption of this route and the addition of Geneva, this will bring Kenya Airways European destinations to 5 and 55 worldwide. With this route, Kenya Airways will offer excellent connections from these two cities to its 43 destinations in Africa for business, diplomatic missions, and tourism, said the CEO.